Well, I didn't breastfeed this time. Not convenient. Obviously, I was still lactating, so I thought waste not, want not. So I expressed and started making rice puddings.
Out of your breast milk?
Good idea.
And it's more natural if you think about it, isn't it? For people to eat a pudding made from human milk. That's what we're used to, isn't it?
Well, when we're babies, maybe.
So I kept expressing.
And making rice puddings. Do other people eat these?
Yeah, they lap it up.
And they know it's your breast milk?
Yeah.
Who eats these?
Mr. Crosby at number 5. He can't get enough. I mean, I can't make huge puddings.
Sure.
Sometimes I have to top it up with cow's milk.
Right.
Anyway, do you want to try?
Nah, we're fine. Thank you. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Are you okay?
No, it's the sight of him just slurping up like a fat fucking Labrador. Oh, God. It's... Oh, God.
Change the subject.
So, for the bread, I use my own vaginal yeast.
Thank you. You never need to use your own vaginal yeast to make bread. If you're making bread, oh, we've run out of yeast. Oh, I know, I can use it. Forget it. I'll go to the shops, we'll get a lovely loaf. You've still got the fucking milk round your mouth. Oh, you pig. I've got to walk the dog. I'll see you later.